a new album, Bush, which is out right now. So Ebro and I were debating on the album and why you called it Bush. He was like, well, it's weed. And then I was like, well, it could be the other Bush downstairs.
Yeah, hello.
And so Ebro was like, it's both. Why the name Bush? For the obvious?
Well, Pharrell came up with the title.
Oh, okay.
I was in the studio, you know, doing what I do, and he don't do what I do, but what I do affects him because he's in the studio with me and that secondhand smoke. And he was like, man, we need to call your album Bush. And I didn't even ask the nigga why. I didn't say why. I was like, all right, that's what it is.
And Pharrell knows, listen, if you guys don't know, the Pharrell Snoop relationship, you know, it's almost like family at this point. You know, you guys work together, not because you need to, but because you want to. And, you know, I don't know, have y'all downloaded the Bush album?
Yes.
Who has the Bush album?
Yes.
It's almost like a house, it's an album that you put on while you're playing dominoes and spades. And you dance with your auntie in the kitchen, and you dance with your lady, and you roll something, and you drink. And was that what you were going for?
I mean, it's the spirit of fun. I'm always gonna make records that fill in the void. I don't ever wanna make a record that sound like, what's up? I've always been known to have my own sound, my own originality, and that's what I felt like this record represented. It doesn't represent the norm. Right now, it's a normal style that everybody using as far as rappers. They rapping the same way, the same bass, same beat, same cadence. And when I grew up as an MC, you had to have originality. You had to have style and flavor. And that's what I'm doing. Is you gonna roll some California while we listen to it?
I mean, that's what they told me. This one's like, okay, I'm ready to
listen to it.
I'm ready to roll. And I think this song is a double entendre, right? Like, it's the roll of California, but it's also
it's the way we roll.
Roll through California.
Yeah, it's not just the California thing, because one thing about the California roll is international. You know, you can roll California while you're out here, because it's a movement. It's not about a state of mind, it's a movement. And everybody that moves can move to the groove.
Snoop Dogg, Listening Lounge, Hot 97, y'all give it up for us.